Canada to say a few words. J'invite Son Excellence Meir Ben Amara, ambassadeur d'Algérie au Canada, à dire un mot à cette occasion.
Honorable members of the Parliament, Excellencies, dear friends, ladies and gentlemen, welcome, bienvenue à tous, مرحبا بالجميع, مرحبا سيسون. I want to thank you for joining us to celebrate a date that is memorable for the Algerian people. 1st of November, which marked the beginning of our liberation fight for independence and freedom. I particularly thank those who come from far, from Montreal, Toronto, Quebec City, and Mississauga. Algeria celebrates this year National Day with a strong commitment to maintaining the hard-won situation of peace and stability prevailing within his territory. As it tried to use the revenues from energy resources for a huge development plan decided by His Excellency the President Bouteflika in building infrastructures necessary to an emerging economy. At the level of external relations, facing an unpredictable world and major change and challenges in the region, Algeria is determined to work to a common destiny and interest with countries sharing a geographical environment, the Maghreb, the Sahel, the Arab world, Africa, and the Mediterranean area. Beyond its regional environment, Algeria will continue to favor South-South relations, in particular with Latin America and Asia country, as well as with Northern industrial partner on the basis of political dialogue and beneficial economic partnership. Ladies and gentlemen, with Canada we are getting to celebrate the 50th anniversary of our diplomatic relations. It is with a real pleasure to note that throughout this period, of whatever a government in place in Algiers or in Ottawa, this relation has always been characterized by mutual respect and dialogue. Today more than ever, we are in process of strengthening our regulatory relation, as was confirmed by the successful visit made last September to Algiers by Minister of Foreign Affairs, Mr. John Baird. Outre les consultations politiques, la visite a permis de renforcer la coopération antiterroriste tant au plan bilatéral que régional et international. La visite de M. Baird a permis également de faire avancer de nombreux dossiers. C'est avec plaisir que nous avons signé un accord qui va augmenter les vols d'Air Algérie de Alger à Montréal à partir de juin prochain à un vol quotidien. Préparation d'une grande conférence en février prochain à Oran, la deuxième ville d'Algérie, sur la coopération universitaire et les ressources humaines, à laquelle prendront part plus d'une vingtaine d'universités canadiennes de toutes les provinces, avec le soutien du Bureau canadien de l'éducation internationale. Je tiens à saluer la présidente, Mme McBride, qui est parmi nous ce soir. Au plan économique, l'Algérie demeure un partenaire important du Canada, avec plus de 7 milliards de dollars d'échanges annuellement. C'est l'occasion pour moi de dire aux chefs d'entreprise canadiens, et il y en a certains dans cette salle, l'Algérie demeure un marché ouvert et attractif aux entreprises canadiennes, dans le cadre d'une démarche transparente et du respect de la réglementation. We are preparing an important economic mission in the first semester of 2014 under the auspices of Canada-Algeria Business Alliance and his new chairman, the Honorable Denis Paradis, who is here tonight with us. And I hope that other business organizations like Canada Arab Business Council and Canada Arab Chamber of Commerce from Toronto, and there also Mr. Bukuji is with us tonight, who comes from Mississauga especially for this event, and thank for that. But I hope that this organization will join us with this alliance for the preparation, the participation and the success of this mission. Finally, I would like to emphasize the role of the Algerian community in Canada, which contributes in the development of Canada, but also serves as a gateway between the two countries. Et à ce propos, j'aimerais dire quelques mots aux membres de notre communauté qui sont présents ce soir. أيها الإخوة والأخوات, يسعدني دائما لقائكم, وأنا فخور بكل الإنجازات التي حصلتمونا عليها بكندا على المستوى المهني, الثقافي والاجتماعي. الزريق بالليك حملن ذا مرثنون.
زريق بليك الجزائر كولا ونقول لي تولات زمرهم بليك تاكورتي وفي الدين أو في اللي بغان تخدم تاكورت أنا متأكد أن أعضاء جاليتنا يمكنهم المساهمة بشكل فعال في مشروع التنمية الاقتصادية والبشرية في الجزائر. وفي هذا الشأن السفارة ستكون دائما معكم بدون أي استثناء في كل ما يخدم المصلحة العامة المجتمع وخاصة الشباب. عيد وطني مبارك